everyone, this is me Salma, and today I'm here with a new video, and it's my second video after so much long break. And I know I'm really very sorry guys, but I was super duper busy and don't have much time to record a video and then edit it and then post it. If you guys know, then it takes a lot of time. Oh my god. So anyhow, today, sorry for the bad background and some weird voices, because I am here in the top of my house. What do you call that? Roof, whatever. Okay, anyhow, so today I'm going to be showing you my choker collection. I really don't have much choker, I just have 8 chokers, and I am very happy with them. And yeah, so let's get started. So this is actually my jewelry box. So I am so lazy to just take out my chokers and then make a background, so I just make my bucket my background. So first I have this one, which is in the pink color, and it has studs. I really like it because it's good, it's perfect, it's so cool and clear from inside, you can just see it. Okay, and then I have this choker. I will just open this for you. So, okay, you can just see it. It is like this, and it has a velvet piece. Really like this one. And then I have this one. I don't know how to open it. My friend is going to help me to open this. Okay, so let's show you this one first. If you're wondering what is this, it's actually a hand sanitizer. It's not a vowel. Okay, so this is open and you can just see it. How beautiful is this one? I really like this one because, oh my god, it has long chains. Oh my god, so beautiful. I like this one. And yeah, my henna. Very weird henna. And then I have this one, which is in the moon shape. And then I have this one, which is in the star shape with black ribbon. And then I have this one, which is like a, it has like a sun type of thing. Okay, then moving on, one choker is left, I think. Yeah, one choker is left. No, two are left. And this one is the basic one that everyone have. This one, say the tattoo one. Really like this one. It's good. It's good to wear that. And yeah. So the second last one, I have this in my little beautiful packet. And yeah, this one it is. It is this, like this one. Oh, you can just see it. This beautiful bow with ribbon. And yeah, and the last one is this. I'm wearing this right now. And yeah, so this concludes for today's video. And if you guys like it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe me, like this video, share this video, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and nothing else. Oh, let me just show you the airplane. Can you guys see it? I don't think so. You guys can see it. But oh yeah, you guys can see it. That there he's going. It is going, sorry. What is wrong with my English?